Welcome back to another edition of Deluxe Beef Gaming! Yeah! Step into Slim Jim. This is not a paid sponsor. This is not a paid endorsement. I like buffalo chips. Alright, time to do this.
Blood is more than just a name. Path of blood is more.
Ugh, really?
Excellent. Come now. We have much to discuss. Welcome, Initiate. You're one of us now, as I knew you would be. There's a lot for you to achieve before you'll be ready to help overthrow the Immortals. Speak with the Twilight Agent to get started. We all see your potential. Don't let us down.
I made it down the stairs, didn't I? Don't worry.
Overthrowing the Immortals is no easy task, but with your help and a proper plan, we might just have a chance. Pay close attention, and I'll walk you through what we have in store. True faith doesn't bellow. A whisper's enough. Within the shadows, your rank demonstrates your dedication and efforts to the cause. And that dedication is rewarded. The higher your rank, the more you'll have access to within our organization.
Mm-hmm.
true faith doesn't bellow.
Path of Blood is more than just a name meant to scare the fragile. Horrors. Enduring these trials is a powerful way to improve your standing in the eyes of others. Each floor will bring new challenges. Path of Blood is more than just a name, man.
Oh, good. Simple.
Path of Blood is more than just a name. Path of Blood is more than... Blood is more than...
No, I can't hear anything.
It's good.
You alright?
Mm-hmm.
You know I love you, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Path of Blood. Blood is more. path of blood is more. Blood is more. Blood is... Blood is more.
Hardcore.
By being recognized as Initiate 2, you can now be trusted with some of our better-kept secrets. Speak with Bailey and tell him Vanek sent you.
Vanek, you say? Good. Can always use more hands in the kitchen. The shadows have special jobs that need doing. Contracts, if you will. And I'm the one who serves them out. Check in regularly, as there's always something new simmering on the stove, if you catch my meaning. I hate to see the pot boil over.
Of course. I'm a kitchen hand, and we're talking about cooking, obviously.
Of funniest cover from the Lovemore novel, Dash
phase of your modeling career, and I can be left alone. Everybody's happy.
That's like you don't move the house anymore. I don't feel like that's very happy. You should be going out in the world and filling yourself up with new experiences.
I'm already filled up. I'm full. I'm fully satiated.
Why would you want to be stuck at home alone when you can see the world? You could be visiting ancient Greece.
Okay, how could I visit ancient
Greece?
No, because ancient Greece is in the past. Just like that.
Okay, you want to know who else is stuck in the past? You are. You're so afraid of life hurting you again that you stop living. You're like a human monster. I didn't know.
Thank you.
Nice. Thank you.
Jack Trainer.
He's a trainer.
The
STL3.
Tartafigus. She messaged me and she's like,
Figus.
It's available. This is what his dad does.
Does anybody
that
helps her?
Like,
oh,
it's really late, but yeah.
Initiate 3 so already?
Like, oh.
You're not one to lay about, yeah?
Hi,
eager to get messy. Looking to get wealthy. A thief after my own heart. Not literally, I hope. Risk equals opportunity. Opportunity equals rewards and recognition, right? The vault's carefully guarded, sure. But I'm willing to bet your safety on it.
I appreciate your honesty.
She's like more experienced than he is.
nice, isn't it? The seats are made of mama llama.
Well, I'm getting off your plane. Unchain me. Did you chloroform me? People actually do that?
Well, you know, it's a classic for a reason. Nowhere over there. I'm sorry, I just wait around and change your mind. Your time is not on our side. Where excavating around has developed an
annoying
indigestion. Yeah. I'm rather worried that when it blows, everything that's left of the lost city will be destroyed.
Oh my God. No, I just gotta find the remote.
This is our rock.
Don't
worry,
you're
not
going to
set.
Item has a I hope I was of assistance.
Yes.
So, yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, no, I would have wanted to. Yes, you finally found it. I'm doing it up. There you go. I think it's awesome. No. They just know that they have a person that loves them. Am I like a puppy? I just follow behind you. I'm like, he loves on me. I messaged the pound pets lady. I was like, so, you got any kittens? And she's like, yep. I was like, alright, when can we come to you? Because we've seen cats a couple times, so I think I'm really like, I'm just not. I don't know if I'm going to take a cat.
you know. And then you don't get litter box, so they kick it out and it rubs off it in the space in between. And it's like, well, what's the
Hello. How can I help you today?
They do when you're
nothing else I can help you with.
Filthy Hilt Trader.
Haha, yes. Your reputation precedes you, friend. Won, and just deeds are rewarded.
Yeah. So we're only in real life, right?
Every item has.
I hope I was of assistance.
Just do.
I am not ready yet.
Thank you.
Approved.
I will fight to the end.
Inside that tomb, the old kingdom hid many terrible secrets, ones that prefer to remain hidden. Secrets buried in the sands, shrouded in darkness. Many an adventurer has attempted to retrieve the scepter. I don't need to explain what happened to them, do I?
Magic lingers within these halls. If the scepter piece is still here, it lies in the deepest recesses of this tomb. Still recharge.
Trainer, he's not asleep.
Hi, how you doing? Don't get too far, you might get shot. Fight like that. Awesome.
Alan, why do you keep doing that?
Why do you keep doing that? I had one.
It's just getting mean. It's unnecessary.
Sorry. I just wanted to get one in.
Excuse me, would it be possible to remove it from the chair?